but Dagon.
Go ahead, I'm listening.
Catrus Hellas teaches the smithing at the Fighters Guild. Well, when she has the time.
She's always busy, that's for sure. I have heard you.
Uh-huh. Take care.
Greetings to you. Go ahead, please. Bye.
Are you not feeling well?
Well, no.
Go ahead. Farewell.
Yes? Varen the Moor. Is he in?
And so they tried to attack me again. Idiots. Wait, I was losing here? Why? It's really gay. Bye. I was like, what the fuck, man?
Greetings to you.
How was it?
We're looking. If you're interested. Bye.
You're not afraid of trouble.
You'd like them. If you're interested, see Belena Dantan at Coral. Or Azan. I've seen you.
Jesus Christ. Nice armor.
Goodbye.
Good friend, this is an honor.
What's going on with you?
I hear the legions have been recalled from Fort Swampmore. Many of the Argonian slaves have returned
to their lives. I've heard many tales.
Could level up again? Why? Did check shit.
Oh.
The sun burns. It burns. for Warlock's luck.
Take a chance on the Warlock's luck. Just kidding. Everything is all perfectly safe. Tested it myself. Ungarian, retired adventurer.
Go ahead.
We understand each other perfectly. Can I interest you in some of my wares? Have a look at my wares. I'm sure there's something to suit you.
Some ghost.
Take care.
There he is. Yeah, I'm gonna steal your stuff. Alright. It hurts. It hurts. Renown.
They say syndicates of wizards that have boycotted the Bureau of Goods in the land of the Offer.
Well then, I think I should move on. Shaden horn. Oh, that's right. What? Oh, that's right. So I have to wait until.
Resorted to borrowing money from a usurer to cover his losses and place a new bet. As you can imagine, it didn't pay off. He ended up owing around 500 gold. We could never have that kind of money to pay back the usurer. Yesterday, the usurer, Curden Grow Dragle, sent for my husband to meet him at the Lonely Suitor Lodge. He hasn't returned since. I fear for his life. Curden isn't known for his patience. Please, I'm not wealthy. But You will? Oh, thank you. Please be careful. I do miss. Farewell and be careful. Curtain is not to be trusted.
Good afternoon. Good afternoon.
What's going on with you? What?
I ran into some goblins in the woods, not.
Yes?
Bye. I avoid those things whenever I can.
It's you.
What the?
You take too. Care.
Hey.
Hey.
That's pretty good. Don't be silly. You're pathetic. I'm with you completely. None of your damn business. Nope.
Too bad for you. I'm gonna make you like me.
The one tangles with Curtain. Remember that. Yeah, what? Maybe I know him, maybe I don't. But since you're so interested, I know something that could jar my memory. I just learned that a family heirloom, the Axe of Dragol, which one of my stupid relatives lost, is located on Fort Grief Island in Nibbin Bay. My informant tell me it's hidden in the main keep in the center. Don't know what's guarding it, but I'm sure you can handle it. If you go there and bring it back to me, I'll tell you exactly where Alaron is. Then Alaron may not be coming home from his journey for a very long time. Like permanent. Whenever you're ready, and it better be soon, I'll have a boat waiting for you to get to. Yeah, it's a battle axe with the word Dragol carved into the haft. Huge. You can't miss it. I ain't gonna draw you. Time's wasted. Are you ready? Fine. Lucky I'm not making you swim.